0 0 1 1 0 or 1 1. Enabling the quantum computers to explore vast amount of quantum possibilities and potentially solve complex problems at unprecedented speeds. So basic concept of quantum computers. As I said earlier, in existing computers, all information is expressed in terms of zeros and ones, and the entity that carries such information is called a bit. A bit can be either 0 or 1 state at any one moment in time. In classical computers, the bits can be only 0 and 1. But a quantum computer, on the other hand, uses a quantum bit or qubit. Quantum bits, we say it in short form qubits. A qubit also makes use of two states, 0 and 1. In classical computers, it is 0 and 1. But in quantum computers, also 0 and 1. But in contrast to a bit, in this state, a qubit can take on the properties of 0 and 1 simultaneously at any one point. Accordingly, two qubits in this state can express the four values 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, or 1, 1. Then quantum superposition. Qubits can exist multiple states simultaneously, as I said earlier, allowing quantum computers to process information in parallel and solve certain problems more efficiently. What is quantum entanglement? Entangled qubits are correlated in such a way that the state of one qubit is directly related to the state of another, even when separated by large distances. Then what are the applications of quantum computing? Quantum computing has the potential to revolutionize fields such as cryptography. What is cryptography? We send a message to anyone, but we want that message should be seen by that person only, not anyone. That is called cryptography. Optimization problems and drug discovery. Then what are the advantages of quantum computing? It could process massive amount of complex data. It has the ability to solve scientific and commercial problems. It can process data in much faster speed. It has capability to convey more accurate answers in quantum computing. More can be computed in less time. These are used to protect secure web pages, encrypted mail, and many other types of data. What are the disadvantages and problems of quantum computers? It is hard to control quantum particles, and quantum computer produces lots of heat, and it is very expensive, very difficult to build, not suitable for word processing and email. Problem of it, need of a noise-free and cool environment, complex hardware schemes like superconductors. These are the disadvantages and problems of quantum computers. Thank you.
Ask some question to speaker.
First question I got is, computing means?
Computing means processing data.
Which type of data?
In quantum computers, complex type of data can be computed, means it can solve complex data.
Like quantum mechanical problem. Like in classical computer, it will be very difficult to solve, means not difficult, it will take longer time to solve the quantum mechanical problem. But for the quantum computing systems, it will be easy to solve that problems. Next, what's a red out of hot topic? Quantum computing is a hot topic. IBM has just the algorithm. The city can follow the
same.
Optimization problem means
strongly to measure the asset. Figures किचड़ी ना, writing तो वाले figures लोग की तरह quantum computer टा कौन क्यों थी लोगों को देख रहे हैं और quantum computer टा क्यों देखा हुआ है
उसको? लोगे थे ली past slide में लोगे थे ली ऊपर
है। अच्छा, तो वो लोग लोगे था तो की code ही, इतने को main वाला basic टा कौन सा जो qubit टा, इतने तो हम लोगों को उसकी coherence, कोवेरेंस फैक्टर की डिग्री को कोवेरेंस माने जो लॉस